Also tonight, Cleveland City Council voted to eliminate medical debt for nearly 50,000 residents. Under the agreement, the city will use nearly $2 million of American Rescue Plan funds to purchase the debt through a nonprofit organization called RIP Medical Debt. There are three requirements. The household income must be no more than 400% of the federal poverty guidelines. The debt must represent 5% or more of the debtor's annual household income. And the patients must be a Cleveland resident.
And we believe that this is a major investment in the citizens of the city of Cleveland. The people that we've talked to in the neighborhoods are excited about this. Everybody that we know in our neighborhoods are dealing with this kind of an issue.
In the past 9 years, RIP medical debt has canceled nationwide more than $9 billion in medical debt for more than 5 million families.